The only thing that I'm vandalizing is gentrification.